To find out where the seizures are happening in the brain, a pediatric neurosurgeon may perform a procedure called stereoelectroencephalography, stereo EEG, or SEEG. A robot will be used to insert electrodes into the brain to help find where the seizures are happening. To begin, the surgeon will secure the patient to make sure everything is aligned with the robot. Then the patient is connected to the robot. Next, the robot will move to the precise spot to place the first electrode. Using the robot arm as a guide, the surgeon will make a tiny hole in the skull. Then an anchor will be placed in the hole. This process will be repeated until all the holes are made. Next, the surgeon will carefully pass an electrode through each hole into a precise spot in the brain. Each electrode will be tested for quality of recording brain waves. To end the procedure, the surgeon will remove the robot and securing device from the patient, but the electrodes will remain in place. The head will be wrapped with a bandage. After the procedure, the child will stay in the hospital connected to a video EEG. Over the next 3 to 10 days, the seizure activity in the brain will be monitored 24 hours a day. During this time, a pediatric epileptologist will work with the neurosurgeon to find the location of the seizure activity in the brain using signals from the electrodes. Once the recording is completed, the electrodes will be removed from the brain. This procedure takes 15 to 30 minutes in the operating room under general anesthesia. Based on the findings, a plan of action will be developed. This plan may include surgery to remove the affected part of the brain, stereotactic laser therapy, depending on the location and size of the affected area, or non-surgical treatment options. The doctor will help you understand the options for your child. Contact our epilepsy team with any questions you have about your child's care, or whether SEEG might be an option.